mean, and my aim was to fool you. Could we meet in the marketplace? Did I ever hate, please? Did you wound my knees? You see, I wouldn't say if I didn't mean it.
I've got craters and seas on the moon named after them. Most of them are Jesuits and Benedictines, their fingers are the same hand. And they invented everything. Apparently. Everything. Show you a list on Wiki. This is crazy. Well, list of late Catholic scientists. And there's fucking millions of them. And a lot of them were in Mexico before the earthquake. But self-medical list. Well, you just gotta have a look through this list, it's just absolutely unreal. Physician who got his step goat moments, he's just done with blah blah blah.
Do you know what she had used for that? Demon, right? You see, when I go into that chat,
and
say to the demon,
is in
this group,
like, see, this is what church consultants. There's priests as well. Well, Jesuit missionary, Belgian Jesuit missionary, Dominican priest, they're all Dominican Benedictine Jesuits, so similar. Things are the same, man, like I say.
Because the group chat, because that's the one who main and on, there's no more friend anymore.
Loads of them.
One more one, yeah. I don't know what you mind.
They call science, well, Jesuits call seismology the Jesuit science. See if I can. Bring it. Oh, seismology, the Jesuit science. I did a vlog earlier, and this guy went to China, came back and made all these books about seismology, like he invented it all, but China already had a machine that could predict earthquakes 2,000 years before he was even there. Yeah, we'll leave it out for now, folks, but it just makes you think, eh? It makes me think. When you look into it and look in Mexico City, they were there damming and flooding and fucking draining. Then there's an earthquake. You know what I'm saying? It all ties in. It does. The more and more. And it's like the 5G, that's really worrying at the moment. That is really building the panopticon site, is the 5G. And it's just scary at the moment. He's messing with electrical magnetic frequencies, our individual, everyone has an individual frequency. It's like your fucking signature in the universe, and they're fucking with them. So we're not going to be operating, mate, are we, as a fucking species? Yeah, so cut it all out. I just had to get it down so I don't forget that shit. I'll leave it out there for anyone. If you think about it, have a look into this. Tell me. Oh, yeah. It's a good thing comes on.